You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Hey man, I wiped that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the asshole off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Holy shit!
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Oh my God! You gotta go!
Just business shit. You know how it is. Hey,
look out for fools like me.
Green light?
Good to go.
What the fuck? Come on, man! Fuck out!
You gotta watch out, fool!